Hi, I'm Jill Connors. I'll be your instructor here in History 101. In this video, I just wanted to say hi, introduce myself. I wanted to make sure that everybody knew what books we were using. So we'll be using A People's History of the United States by Howard Zinn, and we'll be using an Indigenous People's History of the United States by Roxanne Dunbar Ortiz. If you have any trouble finding those books, please let me know. They are available on Amazon. They are often available at Barnes and Noble, sometimes available at Yesterday's Books if you're local and you want to shop locally, but they're also available for free online. So please feel free to make use of that. So, as you may be seeing on your course page here, you can go to the left and click on Modules, and that's how you'll get started in our course. I do want you to work through everything. One by one, make sure you do the readings, and you'll see what those are at the beginning of each week. If you need to contact me, email is the best way to do so. So please feel free to email me anytime. I will try to get back to you as quickly as possible, and I can guarantee within 24 hours you will have some sort of response from me. Another option is that every week I will have office hours, where we can do a teleconference like this. So that'll be the Con for Now button on the left. So you'll see you'll be able to join a meeting, and we can talk like that if you prefer a video chat. One thing to be aware of, we all have busy lives and I have to record from home. So sometimes Mr. Jack here will be joining us and he's very shy, but he does not leave my side. So if you hear barking, it's probably this guy right here. Jack, say hi. You're still shy of a camera even. Yes, Jack wears sweaters, so that's for his comfort and also for my delight. Please don't judge either of us. Baby Jack really likes the sweaters. So I'm excited to launch into history with you guys. We'll do some skimming of the top, get some general histories, but we'll try and take a few deep dives as well and get really to the interesting core of US history. All right, get started.